第一次天打开的时候，天父说这是我所爱的，这是我喜悦的，就是耶稣受洗的时候。
And the Father said, "This is my son, my beloved."
天父非常喜悦耶稣。
Heavenly Father really, be pleased with Lord Jesus.
因为耶稣愿意完成天父要他做的事。
Because Jesus is willing to do whatever the Father asked him to do.
就像刚刚的祷告一样。
Just like the prayer we just did.
真正体会天父的心。
Really to understand the Father's heart,
而且愿意百分之百的献上
and they're willing to do the sacrifice 100%,
成为上帝的羔羊
become the Lamb of God,
为人而死
die for human,
来赎罪
to redeem us,
成全天父的心意
to accomplish the Father's heart.
那第二次呢？
What's the second time?
有人说是在身上变相。
People said it's when Jesus was in the mountain transfiguration.
可是有最后一次。
But there's the last time.
我们翻开约翰福音第十二章二十七节。
Let's open the Gospel of John.
十二章二十七节。
Chapter 12, verse 27.
我们可以先修圣经节。
Verse 27.
耶稣说：“我现在心里忧愁，我说什么才好呢？父啊，救我脱离这个时候。”但是我原是为这个时候来的。
Verse 27. Now my heart is troubled, and what shall I say? Father, save me from this hour? No, it was for this very reason I came to this hour.
耶稣也有忧愁的时候。
So Jesus also has time of trouble.
耶稣并不是上帝不会饿，不会忧愁，不会痛。
Jesus is not a human, that he cannot, he will not be troubled, he will not be feel the pain.
如果是这样的话，他不能体会我们的心啊。
If that's the case, he cannot understand our heart.
你看，耶稣说：“我心里忧愁，我不知道说什么才好啊。”
Jesus said, "My soul is troubled, and I don't know what to say."
他甚至跟爸爸说：“爸爸，可不可以脱离这个时刻？”可不可以不要上十字架？
And he even asked his father, that father, can you save me from this hour so that I don't need to go to the cross?
这句话不知道停顿多久。
I don't know how long he paused after this sentence.
可是在他最困难的时刻，
It's his most difficult time.
他叫他爸爸的名字。
He called his father's name.
Amen.
Amen.
当我们最困难的时刻
In our most difficult time,
不要忘记爱我们的天父
Don't forget our Father who loves us.
所以他说父啊我知道这个时刻我想逃脱的时刻正是你差派我来要做的事
And he said Father I know this hour although I want to get away from it it's a time it's the very reason you sent me to this world
很多时候我们基督徒大概也会经历这样的事
Many times our Christians can experience the same thing
越困难越想逃脱的心里也知道那就是神要我们去做的
And the more we want to get away Actually we know that it's a time God wants us to do
可今天我有一个很深的感动
But I have a touch
怎么胜过那个忧愁呢
How to overcome the trouble
耶稣是怎么做的
What did Jesus do
我们看二十八节
Let's read verse 28.
他再一次呼求父亲。
He called upon Father again.
这一次不是说求你救我脱离这个苦吧。
It's not he called out to ask Father to get rid of the pain.
而是愿你荣耀你的名。
But he called that Father glorify your name.
Amen. Amen. 你可以看到这两次的差别吗？
Can you see a difference of this?
第一次是说主啊我好苦啊我好害怕我好软弱
The first time he said Lord I'm so afraid I'm so weak I'm so weak
第二次是说父啊求你使用我荣耀你的名
The second time he said Father glorify your name by me
这是胜过忧愁耶稣用的方法
That's a method Jesus used to overcome the trouble
不要专注自己的软弱
Don't focus on your own weakness.
不要专注在我们生命当中那个不可避开的苦楚。
Don't focus on the inevitable suffer in our life.
因为那都是暂时的。
Because that's temporal.
要专注永恒的。
But focus on the eternity.
神的永恒。
God's eternity.
永远的荣耀。
The glory, eternal glory.
Amen. Amen. 就在那个时刻。
At that very moment,
就在那个时刻
that very moment,
忧愁就离开了
the, grief left,
而且就有声音从天上出现
and a voice came from heaven,
说我已经荣耀我的名了
I have glorified my name,
还要再荣耀
and will glorify it again,
神的荣耀不需要我们去表现
so God don't need us to glorify him.
Amen?神本来就是荣耀的
God is glory.
是我们有没有机会去荣耀他的名
is that whether we have the opportunity to glorify God?
他说我已经得荣耀了
I have glorified.
我要这里的耶稣因为相信我使我再一次得荣耀
we will be, I will be glorified one more time because of Jesus
Amen,
Amen.
所以耶稣不再忧愁了
so Jesus is no longer
从第十二章开始
from, chapter 12,
从拉撒路复活开始
after Nazareth was, raised from death,
他就进入耶路撒冷了
he went to Jerusalem.
之后就进行最后一个礼拜在耶路撒冷做的每一件事
and he did everything Jerusalem in his last week,
包括最后上十字架
including he went to cross,
还有复活
and resurrection.
在这个上十字架之前
Before he went to cross,
我们来看第十四章的一段他跟门徒的对话
Let's read a conversation between Jesus and his disciples in chapter 14
耶稣知道他要上十字架了
Jesus knew that he's going to go to on the cross
门徒会发现耶稣要离开他们了
And disciples will find out that Jesus is leaving them
他就告诉他们
He told them
不要忧愁
Don't be in trouble
英文是不要被 trouble 不要被忧愁使你的心遇到很大的这个伤害让你觉得遇到忧愁你就觉得你的信心没有了爱心没有了什么都没有了不要这样子
In English translation called troubled just means you lose your faith because of current difficulties
我们都会 worry 我们都会忧愁
We all will worry.
我们会担心这个担心那个
We will worry about this and worry about that.
可是他这边讲的忧愁不是指这个
But here what he's talking about is not just
他是说当你看到耶稣上十字架的时候
He said when you see Jesus on the cross
死掉的时候
When you see Jesus died
你一切所有的信心都没有了
Your faith will be gone.
Amen?你所有你的所有的基础所有你个人一切所有的东西全部崩溃
And everything you believe will be collapsed.
不要因为瘟疫在我们的周遭我们就怀疑上帝的爱
Don't doubt God's love just because of plague.
不要因为我们生病了就以为耶稣不爱我了
And don't think Jesus never loves us anymore.Just because we are sick.
不要因为有基督徒爱神的人因为生病死了就以为神不爱我了
And don't believe that God no longer loves you just because a Christian who loves God died.
因为生跟死都不可以隔绝神的爱
Because nothing can separate us from the love of God,
Amen?
even death.
这就是叫门徒不要忧愁
Here is, that's why he called the disciples don't be troubled.
不是说哦，你就不要忧愁这个忧愁那个，天天很乐天，然后都不动脑筋，不是这个意思。
It doesn't mean that you don't worry about this, don't worry about that. You'll be optimistic. It's not that meaning.
他反而说你要信神，也要信我。
He said, "Believe in God and believe in me."
约翰福音讲很多次。
It's many times in the.
你要相信耶稣。
You have to believe in Jesus.
你要相信我。
Believe in me.
因为我就是那个解救的办法，我就是那个救主，只有我才是。
Because I'm the solution, I'm the savior, only me.
Amen.
Amen.
整个约翰福音一直重复这件事。
It's repeated many times in Gospel of John.
所以今天有三件事想跟大家提醒。
So I want to remind all of us three things.
不要让任何事情 你的心被 trouble， 然后你的心被阻挡，你的心死去，不要这样子。
Don't let your heart be troubled and be dead because of whatever reason.
反而要相信他。
But we should trust in him.
我看一下我的 PowerPoint 好吗？我们看第三节。
Let's read verse three.
我去是为你们预备地方，就必再来接你们到我那里去。
My goal is to prepare places for you. I will come again and receive you to myself.
耶稣走了。
Jesus left.
我们留下来了。
We left.
这是一个很大的害怕。
It's a big afraid.
我们小时候就最害怕，两三岁时最害怕妈妈爸爸看不见。
The biggest fear we had when we were young. Is to see our parents disappeared.
那种 anxiety， 那种忧虑是没有办法形容的。
You cannot describe that type of anxiety and worry.
神告诉我们，
God told us，
不要因为暂时看不见他在我们的当中，就心里被 trouble， 失去信心。
Don't be troubled and lose faith just because you don't see him temporarily.
因为他去预备地方。
Because he go there.To prepare a place,
他就会再回来。
And then he will be back.
Amen.
Amen.
在我们当中，天天有人比我们先走。
Every day, actually, we face people leaving this world.
是不是事实？
Is that reality?
在我们周遭，我们的家人，我们所爱的人，是不是天天都有人比我们先走？
Do we see that people leave this world before us, among our relatives and friends and house?
不是有瘟疫才发生这样的事。
It's not happened, just now in plague.
每一天都是这样。
Every day actually this happens.
可是每一次发生的时候，
Every time it happened,
我们知道一件事，
we know one thing.
主已经预备了地方。
Lord already prepared a place.
Amen. 而且我们有一天也要去。
And also one day we will go that place too.
是不是这样子？所以就带来极大的信心，就不会被 trouble， 不会因为这样就看到死亡就完全没有信心了。
This brings a great peace, so we our heart won't be troubled, we won't lose faith because of we see people die.
更兴奋的是什么，你知道吗
？What is more exciting?
不是每一个人都要死去睡着了。
It's not everyone has to go die.And sleep.
因为他说他会回来接我们。
Because God said he will come back to receive us.
哎呀，我听到这个事情，我的心不但不 trouble， 我反而非常的 exciting。
So I feel very excited instead of trouble.
不是每一个人都要比我可能先去。
Not everyone has to go before me.
或者是有一天我要比别人早去。
Or one day I will go before other people.
而是我们都不用再去了。
And that we all of us no longer
他自己回来接我们。
He will come to.
Can you say amen? 愿这个真理帮助你我不要害怕死亡。
And may this truth help us not to be afraid of death.
第十四章第六节。
Verse 6, chapter 14.
多马问他，他们是问他一句话说：“你要去的那一条路，我又不知道，我怎么去呀？”
Thomas said, "I don't even know the way. How can I go?"
有说哦，我先去那个地方等你。
Some people tell to another person, "I will go that."
Okay, 我随后就来。
I'll wait for you, and he said, "Oh, I come back later. I come. I will come later."
哎，不对呀，你要去哪里呀？我怎么去？我不知道去哪，怎么去呀？
Oh no, I don't know where you go.
这是心里 trouble 的原因。
That's the reason people are troubled.
耶稣说，我就是那个路。
Jesus said, "I am the way."
不是哪一条路，
Not which way.
我就是那条路。
I am the way.
你信了耶稣，
You believe in Jesus,
你就走上来那条路了。
You come on the way.
Amen.
Amen.
没有信了耶稣，
Don't believe in Jesus,
你找不到其他的路。
You can't find any way.
所以耶稣说，我就是那个路。
So Jesus said, I'm the way.
耶稣没有说，我告诉你怎么走那条路。
Jesus didn't say, I tell you where the way is.
耶稣也没有说，我带你走那条路。
Jesus didn't say, I will bring you to that way.
耶稣说，我就是那条路。
Jesus says, I am the way.
整个约翰福音就在讲这句话。
That's whole Gospel John was talking about.
不借着我就到不了父那里去。
You cannot go to the Father unless you go through me.
因为他就是那条路。
Because he is the way.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，
Dear brothers and sisters，
你信耶稣吗？
Are you believing Jesus？
你已经找到那个路了。
You already found the way。
Hallelujah！
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 不管你今天是生或死。
No matter you are die or alive，
你已经找到那个路了。
Already found the way。
不管你他是先回来接你，还是你先去。
No matter you go first or he come to，
你已经找到那个路了。
You already found the way。
这就是为什么戴牧师夫妇愿意结扎，愿意冒着生命危险到台湾的巴黎去专门照顾那些长大麻风病的人。
That's exactly the reason Pastor Pali went to the place where people are has disease with leprosy。
那也是为什么那个白宣教士跑到澎湖，还有太多太多，全世界有这么多的基督徒，他好像不珍惜他的生命，他因为耶稣的爱，他们宁可放弃，他们就去了。
There are so many missionaries like missionary Bai. He went to Penghu to serve for this leprosy patient. They seemed like they don't care about their life. They went there and regardless of their life.
因为他已经认识了耶稣了。
Because they already know Jesus，
已经找到路了。
Already found
the way。Amen。我希望你得到鼓励。
I wish you are encouraged。
今天就算瘟疫发生在 Palisade Park， 有一万个人得病。
Even though there are 10,000 people are suffered from this plague in Palisade Park today，
你有没有一个感动？神与我同在。
Do you feel that God is with you？
你有没有感动？我已经找到那条路。
Do you feel like you already found the way？
Amen。会带领极大的能力给你。
This will bring you great peace and joy。
你可以走在活人跟死人当中，为他们祷告。
You can walk among the dead and the live and pray for them。
如果你的时间还没有到
，If your time hasn't been come yet，
没有任何力量可以碰你。
No other power can touch you。
Amen。
Amen。
不是你去找到一个无菌的地方躲起来。
It's not that you find a place without bacteria and hide there。
那只有在天堂。
That's only place is heaven。
没有任何的罪恶。
There's no sin。
没有死亡。
No death。
没有黑暗。
No
darkness。
Amen。
你已经找到了嘛
？You already found。
不需要再去找了。
You don't need to find any other places。
最后我们来看第十二章的十三节。
Let's read chapter 12 verse。
我们看
verse 13。
十四章十三节，对不起，十四章十三节。
Chapter 14 verse 13。
你们奉我的名，无论求什么，我都必成就，叫父因儿子得荣耀。
And I will do whatever you ask in my name so that the Son may bring glory to the Father.
我们最后祷告的时候是奉谁的名祷告？
In whose name do we pray?
耶稣的名祷告。
In Jesus' name we pray.
是不是这样？
Is that true?
每一次奉耶稣的名祷告，
Every time we pray in Jesus' name,
成就的时候，
When it's accomplished,
父亲就因着耶稣得荣耀。
The Father will be glorified because of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
每一次我们祷告的时候，
Every time we pray，
我们除了耶稣的名以外，我们不提任何名字。
We will not mention any other name except the name of Jesus.
因为只有他的名字有功效。
Because only His name is effective.
Amen. 因为只有他没有犯罪，为了世人而死在十字架上。
Because only him he did not sin and died for the people.
我们每一次祷告得成就的时候，
Every time we pray and be accomplished，
天父就得荣耀。
The Father will be glorified，
而且使他的儿子也得荣耀。
And glorified also the Son is well。
你可以说阿门吗？
Amen。
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，
Dear brothers and sisters，
这一节给我很大的感动。
Verse give me a lot of courage。
每一次祷告，
Every time we pray，
奉耶稣的名，
In the name of Jesus，
无论求什么，
Whatever we ask for，
耶稣使你得成就，
The Lord will do whatever you asking for，
天父得荣耀，
The Father will be glorified。 Hallelujah。 Hallelujah。
如果你祷告，
If you pray，
没有成就，
Nothing happened，
可能神知道这个事情，他有他的时间和计划。
Maybe God has His own timing and plan。
你不用难过。
You don't need to be troubled。
因为得成就、得荣耀也不是你的功劳。
Because it's not you who glorified。
可是却是神的 众子们很大的一个恩典和很大的一个确据。
But it's the great grace and assurance that as a sons of God to get.
信我的人，十二章后半段，十二节后半段，十四章十二节后半段，信我的人，信我的人，信我的人也要做。你看到了吗？
He will even do greater things than this.
Wow!
Just whoever believes in him.
耶稣做的事我也要做。
Oh, anything Jesus did, I will do too.
是哪些人也要做？
What kind of people?
信耶稣的人也要做。
Those who believe in Jesus.
还比耶稣做了更大的事。
And they will do bigger things.
很多人在解释这个圣经节有很多不同的解释。
There's a lot of interpretation of this Bible verse.
我的感动是什么？
I thought,
我也是上帝的儿子。
I'm also son of God.
哈利路亚，是不是？当耶稣他做上帝喜悦的事，天父得荣耀。
When Jesus do things, the Father is glorified.
我也是上帝的儿子啊。
I'm also son of God.
你也是上帝的女儿啊。
You are also son of God.
当你照他的心意求的时候，他也得荣耀啊。
When you pray according to His will, He will also be glorified.
可以说阿门吗？
阿门。
今天他在天上了，
Today he's in heaven.
我们还在地上啊，
we are on the earth.
所以我们在地上祷告，
so when we pray on the earth,
地上的人因着这样，
the people on the earth,
而相信了他，
will believe in him because of this.
这是我们能做的事，
That's what we can do.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹们，
Dear brothers and sisters,
我希望你得到从神的真理得到亮光，
I wish you are enlightened from the truth of God.
领受天父的爱吧。
Let's receive Father's love.
因为当你领受他的爱的时候，
Because when we receive Father's love,
惧怕就退去，
Fear is gone.
你就愿意放下你的生命，
And you're willing to lay down your life.
因为自己愿意放下的，
If you're willing to lay down your life,
天父要替你保守，
The Father will keep it for you.
没有人能可以拿走，
No one can take it away from you.
哈利路亚，
哈利路亚。
今天我们旁边有很多人得瘟疫，
We don't have a lot of people who are sick.
害怕，
But we are afraid. A lot of people.
主耶稣要借着我们，
Jesus want to
凡信他的人，
Anyone who believe in him.
奉耶稣的名祷告，
In name of Jesus we pray.
就要成就，
And it will be accomplished.
天父就得荣耀，
And the Father will be glorified.
Amen. 不要害怕你活几岁，
Don't be afraid and don't worry about how long you're live.
我们根本不知道会活几岁，
We don't know how long we're gonna live.
有没有瘟疫都不知道会活几岁，
Even so with the plague we don't
even know how
long we're gonna live.
不要被不要让任何事情阻挡耶稣给我们的爱，
Don't let anything separate us from Father's love.
我们真是每一个人从我开始我们都要认罪祷告，
So from me each one of us need to confess our sins.
因为只有罪才会阻挡耶稣的爱，
Because only sin
can separate
us from love of Jesus.
主啊，再一次赦免我们的罪，
Lord forgive our sins.
骄傲，
Arrogance
自大，
Pride
嫉妒，
Jealousy
小心，
Lack of faith.
主啊，这些都不是从你来的。
All these are not from you.
主啊，赦免我们。
Forgive us.
耶稣，你也经历过。
Lord, you have experienced.
当你要上十字架的时候。
When you about to go to the cross.
你也害怕。
You are also afraid.
你也忧愁。
You are also troubled.
可是我们感谢赞美你。
But we thank you and praise you.
因为你经历的天父的爱。
Because you experienced Father's love.
你就胜过了。
You overcame.
你也帮助我们胜过。
Please help us to overcome.
就在这个时刻。
At this moment.
让我们成为荣耀你的孩子们。
Let us become the children who can bring you glory.
奉耶稣的名祷告的。
In the name of Jesus.
为众人所祷告的。
We pray for the all people.
都要成全。
These prayers will be all accomplished.
都要荣耀天父的名。
This will bring glory to the Father.
我们知道你要来接我们。
I know you will come to.
也知道我们之后要去哪里。
And we know where we are going.
从此害怕就退去。
And the fear will be gone.
奉主耶稣名祷告。
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
好，我们翻开圣诗213首，我们来唱因他活着。可以替我发一下吗？谢谢。这几个礼拜一直有感动唱这首歌，我们每个礼拜都做这首歌做结束好吗？
Let's finish with this.
也给师母一本 Because He Lives. PowerPoint 好像对。神子耶稣。Vic 可不可以先给师母好吗？ OK 了哈。上升到世界一直拯救世上罪人，为赎我罪，注定是十字架，空地坟墓却证明救主人活着，因他活着，我能面对明天。因他活着，不再惧怕。我深知道，他掌握明天，生命充满了希望。只因他活着，第二节，心生隐含，一起可以站起来，怀抱在怀里，我们的信心也站起来，何等安详，你的信心，但你确信，是的，我们确信，这有效生命。却能面对这明天，以救主活着，因他活着，我能面对明天，因他活着，不再惧怕，我深知道。生命充满了希望，只因他活着。当我走完人生的路程，面对死亡，痛苦挣扎，救主为我战胜了死权，在荣光中我见救主，他是活着，荣光阿们，因他活着，我能面对明天，因他活着，不再惧怕。我深知道，他掌握明天，生命充满了希望，只因他活着。主啊，让你的孩子荣耀你的名。
Let your children glorify your name.
我们知道你就是道路。
We know you are the way.
你就是真理。
You are the truth.
你就是生命。
You are life.
信你的人。
Whoever believes in
you. 就算死了。
Even though they die.
人要活着。
They are still alive.
我们感谢赞美你。
We thank